Let me get this right. Mr. Shorten wants to go to war with my bank. He wants to go to war with our miners. Bill Shorten even wants to go to war with someone like me, who just wants to get ahead through an investment property. Well, I'll tell you what happens when you get a war going on the economy. People like me lose their jobs. So I reckon we should just see it through and stick with the current mob for a while.
I'm back.
Thank you for attending my first speech. I am humbled and I'm honoured. He was a bit pinched and gobsmacked. He's standing here as elected representative of the people of Victoria.
Democracy has spoken. I respect that Mr. Turnbull has won the election, whether it be in a minority government or a majority of one or two, and I've rung him up and conveyed my congratulations.
It's a great reminder of the trust that he's reposed in us.
It's August 9, so get online. Tonight is Census Night.
There is no doubt that there was a failure on the part of ABS, an assistance provider. All of that is the subject of review. I know everyone said to me, you know, where and when will be determined once the review is complete.
The British people have voted to leave the European Union, and their will must be respected.
To all Americans tonight, in all of our cities, and in all of our towns, I make this promise. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again. God bless you and good night. I love you.
To all you fans, you've waited 50 years for this. Can't thank you enough to all you former players, to blokes like ET, guys who busted their backsides for the club and never quite got to enjoy this. I hope you enjoy it. And to all you people back in the Shire, turn your porch lights off because we're coming home with a trophy.
What the hell is that?